an hour and a half before kick-off, and the first United train arrives at Edgehill Station. One by one, the fans are let through the station gate. From here, they'll travel to the ground in a convoy of 13 buses, to stop them confronting Liverpool.